Is your System32 folder opening automatically at startup in your Windows system? If so, then you're in luck, as in this video we will tackle that problem. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. First, smarter cybercriminals and hackers like to target files in the System32 folder. This means that your first step should be to run a deep scan to eliminate any viruses or malware. Now, let's look at startup paths. Open a run box and type in c:\roaming\microsoft\windows\start\menu\programs\startup. Click OK. If you see a shortcut to libraries in the startup folder, then delete it. Restart your system and it should be fixed. Next, we can try and eliminate that it is caused by a third-party application or software. To do that, we need to troubleshoot in a clean boot system. Now, we did a very informative video on how to start and troubleshoot in a clean boot state and how to isolate any problems. We will include a link to it in the description. Running an SFC scan can fix any system file corruption that could be the culprit. To do this, you'll have to open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in sfc /scan now and hit enter. This scan will take a few minutes. After that, restart your system and see if the problem is resolved. And if all else fails, you can try and perform a system restore. Open search, type in restore for create a restore point. Click on system restore. Click on system restore. Then follow the on-screen prompts to restore your computer to an earlier time. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.